locked up. Off their race, and a pretty even start. Going out in front of Pella and showing up in the center, wide awake. Eleanor Powell is there with Rookie Girl, and last early on the inside is a Little Irish Luck. Play it smart, deep on the track, wide awake. Go out by a length to Rookie Girl, Pella and Eleanor Powell, and about 2.5, a Little Irish Luck. So Play It Smart has gone out in front with Wide Awake on the inside, about a half behind, a couple of lengths now, almost 3 to Pella, and then came Eleanor Powell, Rookie Girl, second last, and last a Little Irish Luck. Wide Awake on the inside, springs into action, joins Play It Smart. 2.5, Pella's been waiting in the wings, is third, Stalking and Eleanor Powell. They've gone clear by 3.5 to Rookie Girl, and last, a Little Irish Luck. Wide Awake makes a break for home from Play It Smart. Pella going up fast on the outside, and Eleanor Powell drives up the rail, and they give chase to Wide Awake, and now Rookie Girl starting to make ground from the back. They come down towards the final quarter, and Pella on the outside goes up to join Wide Awake. Eleanor Powell comes to the outside, and Rookie Girl behind them. Pella in front as they turn. On the outside goes Eleanor Powell to challenge, and back on the rails is Wide Awake. Pella on the inside, and Eleanor Powell the threat on the outer, but still in front. Pella. Pella by a length and a quarter. In second placing is Eleanor Powell, trying desperately. They're clear of Wide Awake and Rookie Girl, and Pella, who would have thought it would have been the main track to break through, a horse that loves the turf, wins on the Tapita by a length. Second home is Eleanor Powell. Wide Awake was third, and then came Rookie Girl, a Little Irish Luck, and Play It Smart. 123.74.